Salutations, gamers. I'm the UGG Game, and welcome back to Oxygen Not Included. We are mopping up, cleaning up, we're doing all the things that we can. Oh, jeez, this is not good. This is not great. Not great. Not an ideal situation, I would say. But, you know, it's not the worst. We're doing alright. Is that a new duplicate? No, it is not a new duplicate. I thought it was a new duplicate. We're fine. We're perfectly fine. That is not unreachable, so I still don't understand why they have not deconstructed it yet. Kind of pisses me off, actually. That's fine. It's whatever. How's our oxygen looking? Oxygen is looking, you know... good? Question mark? Not great, but good? Kind of? Sort of? Not really. Let's see, so all of our carbon dioxide seems to be moving its way down here, except for this carbon dioxide, which has decided to very heavily pile its way up into here, so, you know, whatever with that, I don't even know what to make of that business. Let's try to mop up some of this. That's disgusting, dirty, contaminated water we don't want. Lashing out. Who's lashing out? Stop destroying our batteries. We need those. Somebody just beat up Floyd. Just beat him up. I don't care. Just beat him up. We need a lot of research. So just research. Do some of that. Somebody do that. I don't care who. Just do it. Just mop everything. Hold on. Just like mop. Actually, wait. Don't do that. That would be bad. Then we would start mopping up the water supply, which we don't want to do. Okay, I think we got all the mopping going. Okay, we're good-ish, sort of. Not exactly 100%, but, you know, whatever. It's fine. Once we get this all figured out, let's see, dig that out. We want to dig that out. Okay, so our hydrogen generator. Right. We are currently not going to make it because we want to have automated doors that I can control myself. Which I think we are currently in the process of trying to make, right? We're pressure management. Yes, exactly that. How much research do we need for this? We need... great, we need a ton more research. It's fine. Stop vomiting everywhere, if you please. That'd be great of you. That'd be, like, the best. That'd be the coolest... What is with these freaking water physics that this stuff just flows down into every crack? How much vomit are you vomiting? Seriously, this is ridiculous. Anyway, no, it's fine. I feel like, you know, we could beautify up our place a little bit, but, for the moment, it's okay. It's not bad at all. It's not great either, but, you know, it's not bad. We should probably also, at some point, pump up this water up into this area. We need a larger tankard or something. We need, like, a large tankard of water. Somewhere where we can move our water to. Someplace secure. And then we're also gonna have to, like, take contaminated water and then turn it into not contaminated water to make for new water sources and that sort of stuff. And it's a whole mess. It's a whole can of worms. Alright, but we're doing okay. We're not doing bad. Oxygen is still going strong. There could be a lot more. Yeah, let's actually put, while we're thinking about it, one of these guys just hanging out, you know? He's just hanging, just doing his thing, just being a little guy, being a little thing, just hanging out, just pumping up the jams. Alright, we're gonna put some algae stuff down here. Algae terrariums. Do we have... We do not have... Or do we have... We do not have ceiling lamps. Why do we still not have freaking ceiling lamps? That's... odd. Should probably get those at some point. Anyway, oxygen. We're gonna build these. Algae terrariums. Because, you know, those are good. Those are, like, really good, and they make lots of oxygen for us that we need. Let's get some energy coming down here. We're gonna need some power. It's gonna have to travel itself a long way. Alright, cool, we're doing... okay, there we go. Alright, so bring that there, bring it up. Bring it across. Bring it up again, all the way to yeah. Okay, good. That's great. We can also get rid of this. We can deconstruct that building. It's not necessary anymore. We can deconstruct some of that. Don't need that. Don't need that wire. There, that's pretty good. We don't need two floor lamps anymore, so deconstruct one. Don't need it. It's cool. Lashing out again. That's great. We need that oxygen, you son of a whore. Sleepy Sue, making me very upset with you. I am none too pleased. Okay, well, repair these buildings, please. Thank you very much. I would like them to not be broken. Alright, so how are we doing on research? We need to fabricate two more advanced research, and then we need to fabricate, like, a bajillion more other types of research. And then we'll finally have pressure management to build ourselves a lovely little, you know, thing down here to do that thing we wanted to do. My brain's not working. Okay, let's see. Hydrogen generator is gonna go here. Like, right there. From what I can see, there is no water input. It seems to just consume stuffs. Just consumes stuff. General stuff. It's pretty good. We're not going to dig this out just yet until we have our door that we want to put there. After we have the door, then we'll put it there. But we'll dig this out. But just in case this, like, can break. I don't think it can, but just in case it can, we're not gonna test it, because we don't want to flood our base with freaking hydrogen. Is this vomit producing contaminated oxygen? It is not. Which is good, that is a good thing. But you know it'd be great? Oh dear god, we are going to die pretty badly if we do not fix that issue. We have run into slime. Now, does this thing... This thing is supposed to remove... Yes, this turns slime into algae, which is super helpful. We really need to kind of prioritize removing a lot of this slime business. Because contaminated oxygen, not great. It is, it's not good. Not a real good... great thing to deal with. Okay, so we're gonna be digging out that. We're gonna be mopping up down here. Mopping up down here. It's freaking ridiculous, all this crap we gotta deal with. Mop up down there. Please clean everything. Our oxygen is not fixed. I would like to point that out. Just somebody get on that. You know, eventually, you know, whenever you guys got time, like now. Somebody get rid of this freaking this slime. You guys are gonna be so sick. Alright, so this guy, he sucks up the bad juju. Which is good, because he'll come in here and he'll help us out. So he's pretty handy. He's a pretty handy dandy. He'll take up our contaminated oxygen, as you can see there. Just sucks it right up. And he'll make slime, which slime produces more contaminated oxygen. But that's okay, because we can biodistill that, and that'll be great. That'll be great, wonderful, and not at all a problem. Right, build electrical wire. Okay, cool, we're gonna do that. Right. How's research coming along? Everybody good? Everybody good? Everybody doing their thing? We need more research? I think we need more research. We've researched all the intermediate research that we need. Somebody has destroyed all of our batteries! So, you know, I can see why we're running low. Holy crap, we have a lot of contaminated oxygen up here. Okay, cool. No, it's fine. It's fine, really. It's fine. Deconstruct this. The contaminated oxygen will make them sick. But, no, no loud sleepers. F those guys. You are afraid of kitchens, but that's fine. You're not gonna cause me too much hassle. We're going to actually enable this building. And get that moving. Get that moving underway. that'll produce delicious, not contaminated freaking oxygen. Somebody repair our oxygen supply! Somebody repair that and stop freaking vomiting everywhere! I don't know why you guys are so stressed about every little thing, but stop it. Stop being stressed. There's no reason to be stressed about all this. Look, we repaired it and somebody has already gone and broken it. You gotta be effing kidding me with these duplicants. They are the worst. They are human cancer. Well, at least the contaminated water is going down into the tubby thing down here. Somebody has still not swept that up, by the way, which, you know, kind of upsets me. Can we prioritize that? Freaking prioritize picking this up. Get it up! I'm sick and tired of seeing it there. You duplicants. You guys are the freaking worst. Okay, well... Hey, you're still mopping up. You didn't even freaking sleep. Oh, good for you. Alright. Buy a distiller, compost, fertilizer, maker, uses contaminated water to produce fertilizer. Our kind of message table. No, massage table. We should make some of these. Yeah, we should make some of these. Stop freaking vomiting everywhere. I'll make you guys some stuff to... make you something to make you nice and happy, alright? You want that? Well, you better stop vomiting everywhere, because goodness sakes, the more you vomit, the less time you have to work on this stuff. Alright, it's fine. No gas intake, okay. Right, so we need a gas intake. Do we have piping for that? Liquid pipe? A gas pipe. Okay, gas pump. Transport gas between intakes and gas outputs. Can be run through floor and wall tiles. So we're gonna want one of these. Then we're gonna take this. It's gonna connect to this. Like that. Okay. Then... okay, right. Okay, that's pretty good. That's pretty good. How are we doing our research, guys? Fabricate more. Fabricate all the freaking research that we can. Stop vomiting everywhere. Like, seriously, guys? Really starting to piss me off. I'm being completely 100% honest with you. It's really irritating me. To no ends. The fact that we now have vomit all over the freaking floor over here. Ridiculous. Just ridiculous. Alright, cool. Well, power. Let's connect an electrical cable up to this. Great. Great googly mooglies. We got ourselves a hydrogen generator. Which should work pretty good as soon as we start pumping in the hydrogen. We're just gonna, like, release the hydrogen from here. The carbon dioxide is heavy, so it should fall down and the hydrogen should raise up and all that business, so it'll be fine. I want this stuff to be swept up, by the way. I want all this igneous rock gone. How's our research coming along up here, guys? Oh, you gotta be effing kidding me. How much stuff are you guys going to break? I'll build the massage... Once you build the hydrogen generator, then I can build you something to make it nice and not stressful for you. But the more you break things, the less time you have to actually work on the things that need to be fixed. Ridiculous. There's so much contaminated oxygen up here. There is so much contaminated oxygen up here. Is the biodistiller even running, or is it just... No, it's not even running. It is... Alright, actually, you know, we need to deconstruct this building. That is something we need to do. We need to deconstruct that building. It needs to be in its own room. This, you can keep running. You need to actually do your job. Okay, the refrigerator's doing okay. Still producing this stuff? Yeah, we're still producing that. Research! How much? We need a couple more researches on there. How's everything going? Great, everything is running-ish. We need more power, but that's fine. We're going to put everything to its own little thing. Alright, you, buddy, you could come out here and help out. Whatever, it's fine. Alright, so where do we want to put our biodistiller? Our biodistiller, just stop a minute and let's pay attention to something. We have a biodistiller. Where do we want to put it? The biodistiller is where we need to put the algae. This little guy sucks up all of our contaminated oxygen, but he's doing it slowly. He could put it near there, but I don't know about that. I'd rather it be somewhere a little further away. I suppose we could put it up under here. That wouldn't be too bad of a spot. How about we'll just dig a new area for it, just like in here. The biodistiller itself is how big? Oh, come on, where is it? I know it's around. Biodistiller is probably... refinement. The biodistiller needs to be... great, it needs quite a bit of room. That's fine. Just have to dig out all this. Place tiles. That should be efficient. Enough. Alright, good. Get to work. Everybody, get to work. Get to building that. This thing can be deconstructed, because it is useless. Mop up the floors, guys. Soon enough, we will have ourselves this generator up and running. Let's see. Energies, details... There's no freaking power, of course. Stress vomiting and lashing out. Oh my goodness, did he just straight up vomit into our water supply? Stop doing that, guys! Stop breaking all of our equipment! Alright, no, it's fine. I don't even know right about now. This is ridiculous with these guys. Absolutely ridiculous. I'm gonna get this biodistiller up and running in here at some point. If I'm in biodistiller, that'll be a good spot for it, right? Get that out of the way. Bam. Place that there. What do we got here? Base. Oh, sweet goodness. We have our mechanized airlocks. Mechanized airlock. Mechanized airlock. Amazing. Thank God. Liquid valve. I don't even care about all that crap. We can finally get a hydrogen generator up and running. Thank you, Puffed, by the way, for doing your job. The only one around here that ever seems to do what he's supposed to. Little buddy. What am I gonna call you? Puffed is a pretty cute name in itself, but what I'm gonna call you Bubbles. Yeah, you're Bubbles. This is Bubbles. Can I name Bubbles? I want details. Oh man, I can't name Bubbles. I want to name Bubbles Bubbles. Whatever, he's Bubbles. This guy, I don't know, I don't care. This is Bubbles. Alright, well, that's great and all. Mop that up. Get that up. Holy crap, there's so much vomit everywhere. This is ridiculous. Okay. Makes me so angry. Makes me want to murder friends and family. Well, at least she didn't completely destroy it. That's fine. She destroyed all of this, though, so that's great. It's amazing. I'm glad that happened. Could we stop doing that, maybe? Stop vomiting everywhere. Open research, I would at some point, I do want interior decorating. Because you guys are just the worst human beings on the planet Earth. So, well, actually, you're not even on planet Earth. So you're the worst human beings ever here. Which is even worse. This is a place that doesn't even exist. And you're the worst. Alright, what else do we want? A mechanized airlock. That's right, mechanized airlock. And we're going to put power to that. Electrical. There we go. Make sure that's all hooked up. It's all hooked up. Make sure that's hooked up. We're doing great. We're doing, like, not bad at all. Not bad at all. Alright, once that's all handled... We have another freaking duplicate. You gotta be kidding me. There's so many of you freaking duplicants. Vomiter, 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 destructive. Oh my goodness, it's ridiculous. Anemic. Okay, well, you know what? Why not? I don't even care anymore. Get some more destructive individuals. Why not? Get them all. Get them all. Bring them all in here to destroy everything that I have created. Right. Amazing. Get a mechanized airlock going. What is this? No liquid output. Oh, right. We probably need that at some point. Where's our liquid? Liquid pipe. Liquid valve. Increases or decreases. Okay. Liquid pipe. There's a special kind of, like, thing. A block. Blocks full of liquid. I don't need that. Dagnabbit. No, actually, you know what? I think I could just have the liquid coming out. Hold on. Right. Okay, we're doing... something? I'm not 100% sure. I'm so focused. I'm trying my darndest. Really am. Let me deconstruct a lot of this. Hold on, hold on, hold on. Let's pause a minute. Let's look at our plumbing situation here. Okay, so we need to deconstruct the pipes, right? Not all. I need to liquid pipes. Deconstruct liquid pipes. Right, okay, so I think that'll deconstruct all the liquid piping from there. Then we're actually going to connect up these pipes to there. Okay, good, that's gonna do great. And then our biodistiller will work, and everything, and this is the worst, everything is contaminated, and they're going to all die. But that's cool, right? Everything's great. Everything's great. Just great. Okay. We can dig up that now, because this thing should work. In theory. In practice, it's... You know what, let's... Just in case, we're gonna build another airlock. Yeah, we're just gonna build, like, an additional layer of airlockage. And then we're gonna put a mechanized airlock right there. Like that. Oh, and another one, like... right here. You know why? Because I don't want hydrogen getting out here, because hydrogen is, like, okay, hydrogen's, like, explosive and poisonous. It's horrible. Hydrogen is the worst. But it's useful for what we're doing, and we're just completely overflowing with disgusting, disgustingness. I forgot that there was a reason that we had a tile here. Well then, that's great. It's freaking unreachable. Of course it's unreachable. Well, fine, put a ladder down or something. Get up there. I want it put up. I want it all put up. And dig out this dirt. We don't need it. Get rid of that. It's useless. It's useless. It's in the way. And I don't want it. Okay, we're doing not the worst. We'll get there eventually. One of these days, guys. Don't worry about it. This'll be finished. Finito. Almost as soon as it was done. Right. This is great. This is great. What is this sucking in? I don't even know. Well, we're gonna get the hydrogen very soon. It's gonna be great. It's gonna be amazing. And everything's gonna work out. And I'm not gonna suck balls. And there is freaking contaminated oxygen everywhere, but I don't even care anymore. Because you know what? Screw it. Somebody broke our freaking oxygen production again. It's fine. I don't even care. You know what? Don't even care. Don't give a single crap about any of that business. Oh, look at that. Our batteries are broken again. That's cool. Right. Right, so we have all this done, right? Alright, cool. Cool beans. Once we get that tile in place, we can, you know, do all the good stuff that needs doing. You know, it's fine. We'll get there eventually. Almost done. Gotta be kidding me with this crap. Makes me want to murder babies. It's ridiculous. Alright, clean this up. Just clean it all up. I'm sick and tired of seeing it. In fact, you know what? Even put a tile down here. Because I'm tired of it just flowing down into our base down there. It is ridiculous. There's so much to clean up because the water, it doesn't work like water in this game for some reason. And it's ridiculous and it makes me angry. So just clean it all up. I don't even care. It kind of works to a certain degree. It's helping us, like, in ways that I didn't think possible. This is not great. Our Puff, though, he's doing pretty good, ain't he? He's doing great. Look at how great he's doing. He's just sucking up all that. I wish there was more Puffs. They'd be super helpful to have around. We could get that other Puff. But Bubbles is doing a pretty good job. Okay, alright, sweet. Now that all this is taken care of, just about there. We now have one last thing to do, and that is dig out this. Once we dig that out, hydrogen will try to flow its way in. We'll let the duplicates out. Now, open door. Okay, cool. Mop this up. This is really pissing me off. Alright. Mop this up. Mop it all up. Why is there vomit? I put up a thing to prevent the vomit. Got it anyway. Anyway. So how is the hydrogen doing? Yes, we have hydrogen gas coming in. There is hydrogen gas flowing into here. This should be no power. Freaking power my butt. I'm gonna kick your butt. It should be producing power. It's not producing enough power because, dang, freaking nabbit! Let me guess. Everything is broken. Yes, of course it's broken. I knew it. I knew you idiot duplicates had broken it. Look, she's already breaking something else. Sleepy Stew, stop breaking things or I'm going to break you. All right? I'm seriously getting sick and tired of it. Okay? I keep repairing this crap. constantly. You think that they want to keep repairing the stuff that you break, Sleepy Sue? You think that you think they like that? You think that's something that they enjoy doing? Huh? You think that's what they want to do with their lives? They want to sit here repairing all the crap that you're constantly breaking? Because they don't. They have other things they want to do. They want massage tables and stuff. But I can't build those because I can't get this freaking hydrogen generator up and running because you keep breaking everything. Alright. So we got hydrogen coming into here. It's doing pretty good. I don't know what kind of gases are leaking into here. That should not exist, but, you know. So whatever. That's why we have the double airlock system set up and in place. There should not be any vomit at all. It should all be gone. It should be completely destroyed and removed entirely from my presence. Alright. No, we're good. We are good. Hydrogen generator is producing, like, no power. You have got to be effing kidding me. This thing has no power. And it's all thanks to... Right, this thing seriously should be doing a lot more. This gas thing should be doing a lot more than what it is. Producing a little bit of power, I guess, but it's not even, it's not nearly enough. Not sucking up nearly enough hydrogen. The gas should be flooding into here, and the carbon dioxide should be flowing down like crazy. No, not up there, you retard. I don't want that. Get out of here. Anyway, though, I suppose that's producing some power, right? It should be, in theory. Well, anyway, though, guys, I am freaking out. I'm super stressed about this, but that's fine. We are actually doing something, so, you know, it's not like it's the worst day ever or anything like that. We're doing okay. We have 13 duplicants. We're at, like, 10,000 calories of food or more. Who knows? Probably more. We're doing okay. Everything's super contaminated because everybody keeps vomiting. There's slime everywhere, and that's not great, but hey, we're doing... not bad. I think if people would stop breaking things and pissing me the hell off, maybe we'd get somewhere. But we're doing okay. We're doing okay. 51 freaking cycles. So, you know, not bad. Not bad at all. Anyway, though, guys, I can't believe that the thing that I did to prevent this from happening didn't do anything at all. But hey, what do you know? Anyway, though, guys, I'm gonna leave this episode here. So, if you like this episode, make sure to hit like on it. Otherwise, I'll see all of you in the next one. Bye-bye! Oh, no, I don't care.